So you know how tossing a heat shield on top of a jump tower gives you this well-protected jump tower arrangement? Well, it turns out this isn't the only interesting thing on the map you can throw it on. You can actually throw it inside the loot drone balls, which gives you this heat shield that just moves around by itself. I doubt anyone will get much use out of it, but it does look pretty cool. Subscribe for more videos.